Hey everybody, this is John Carrier here with the Putzmeister Academy here at Putzmeister America. Here to talk about the new BSA series, what's replacing the Tomcat series. Here in the States, we're gonna call this new pump the Tomcat 1000. A lot of new features and benefits, so come with me as we take a look at some of them. All right, starting at the front of the new 2022 BSA 1005, we have our new updated and reinforced frame, our new tongue jack for job site maneuverability, and also the option for either a 2 5/16 ball or a 3-inch eye and pinel hitch. All right, here we are on the right-hand side of the new 2022 BSA 1005. Here you can see our new updated fiberglass reinforced side covers and doors. We have our new updated plastic fenders. We have our remote control mount, our plastic cover for our controls that cover our new Ergonic 3PS operating system, as well as our new updated local control. All right, so here we are at the rear of the pump. Some of the changes for the new BSA include a manual grease option, also with the option for an automatic louver. We have new hopper tie downs for the hopper lid with a new design for the hopper lid itself. Also new for the BSA, we have relocated the hopper grate safety switch, the RFID, to the rear of the hopper to protect it from any damage. All right, here we are on the left-hand side of the new BSA 1005. Here you can see this unit here has the manual outrigger option. You will have an option for hydraulic outriggers. As well here on the left-hand side, you can see our diesel fill as well as our DEF fluid fill. And here if we take a look on the inside of the fiberglass reinforced side panels, we can see the new 2022 CAT 3.6 and the new hydraulic system for the BSA 1000. All right, everybody, that's a wrap on the new Tomcat 1000 series video. These units are delivering to end users as we speak, so keep a lookout. If you have any more questions regarding these units, please reach out to us via the 1-800 number or the website. For future Putzmeister Academy content, please keep a lookout and subscribe to the Putzmeister YouTube channel.